Italy is home to a wide range of habitat types, from alpine peaks to Mediterranean coastlines, which together host a great diversity of flora, fauna, and landscapes. The vast majority of habitats have been shaped and managed by people for millennia, resulting in a unique mosaic of natural and semi-natural habitats. The variety of biogeographical, geomorphological, and climatic conditions that characterize continental Europe and the Mediterranean basin make Italy the site of an extraordinary concentration of species, habitats, and areas with elevated levels of natural features. Major hubs of biodiversity have been identified in Italy, as in the case of the Tyrrhenian Islands, the Maritime Alps, and those of Liguria, not to mention the high rate of endemism in many areas, including the Apennine mountain chain. On a planetary scale, Italy is included among the hotspots of biodiversity and recognized as a priority ecoregion. Our environment is under intense pressure, notably from industry, urbanization, agriculture, transport, and tourism. These pressures reflect high densities of population and economic activities. Major environmental issues include air pollution from transport and industrial sources, contamination of inland and marine waters caused by urban and industrial wastewater, agriculture's nitrogen and pesticides runoff, and insufficient industrial and urban waste treatment and disposal programs. The main threats for Italian biodiversity are unsustainable farming, land take and land degradation, wildfires, and the introduction of invasive alien species. 50% of Italian flora and fauna species are in an unfavorable, inadequate, or unfavorable bad status. Land take is a key issue. Urbanization and soil sealing of the coastline are also occurring because of tourist infrastructure development. Emerging environmental issues are climate change and its extremes, excess nitrogen in the environment, emergence and reemergence of infectious diseases, micro and macro plastic debris in the seas, and contaminants of emerging concern, including pharmaceutical and personal care products. Against this backdrop, in the last decade, Italy has recorded progress on a range of environmental achievements, including on water, biodiversity resources, sustainable forests and agricultural management, renewable energy production. But challenges remain on the path towards a greener economy and sustainable development. Italy is looking to mainstream environment into its economic policy, as it recovers from the effects of the economic crisis. It's seeking opportunities for green tax reform as well as investment in clean energy and sustainable transport modes.
This is the picture of the complex and dynamic context where ISPRA, the National Institute for Environmental Protection and Research, I have the honor to direct, operates. ISPRA is a public legal entity with technical, scientific, organizational, managerial, administrative and financial autonomy, subject to the vigilance of the Ministry for the Environment, Territory and Sea. The total number of employees in 2016 was about 1,250. Main ISPRA's mandates are to perform the tasks and technical scientific activities of national interest for the protection and the control of the environment, carry out research on the main area of responsibility, protection of inland and marine waters, soil protection, nature conservation and sustainable land management, environmental controls and inspections, manage and develop the National Environmental Information System, perform the function of a National Authority for Nuclear Safety and Radiation Protection, perform the function of National Geological Service, perform the function of National Focal Point of the European Environment Agency. ISPRA also works in close cooperation with Italy's regional and provincial environment agencies through the National System for Environment Protection, which has been recently instituted by the Law 132 approved last year. One aim here is to ensure that approaches and methods developed by ISPRA are applied uniformly and comparably nationwide. In carrying out these tasks and responsibilities, we very much count on solid and up-to-date scientific and technological research. Research is also critical to our ability to identify emerging environmental issues, capitalize on opportunities, and minimize the risks to Italian posed by environmental issues. ISPRA also relies on partnerships with a network of national and international organizations to make sure we have the know-how we need. ISPRA supports and is actively involved in the development of platforms and tools for linking environmental research to politics, particularly in the field of climate change and biodiversity, like the IPCC and the IUCN. Through major collaborative projects with the Italian Space Agency and other agencies, we have initiated exploiting data collected by the fleet of Italian Cosmos Keimed satellites and the EU Copernicus system. We also share our science and management practices with other regional and European environmental agencies to find groundbreaking solutions to old and emerging environmental problems and challenges.